Ntoroko, which largely lies along Lake Albert shores, is a community of mostly fishermen. But other than the fishing industry, a few farmers and others offer services. But most of its market is in the Democratic Republic of Congo, which is just a stone's throw away. As the parish development model is rolled out in the district, leaders want strategies implemented to enable trade between the two communities. Moreover, now that DRC is part of the East African Community, residents are hopeful.
We must really think through very well what are going to be the enabling sectors for PDM to become a success. For example, in the enterprises, the people of Morocco have selected coffee, cocoa, livestock, that is cattle, goats. What we need? What we need is the market.
Williams Kasoro was speaking during the launch of the Parish Development Model Program in the Rwenzori region. Ntoroko District majorly sells its fish and dairy products and other animal products at the Butiba border with DRC. But now, with poor roads, even access to the market is difficult.
The Commissioner General indicated to us that most exports to Eastern Democratic Republic of Congo pass through Ntoroko, more than even those that pass through Chunga and Ngono. So our prayer here in Ntoroko has been, now that our good government has upgraded the port with a modern facility, port facility, they need to expedite the upgrading of the road section 51 kilometers from Kakuku here to Kanara Council of Mugamba.
In May this year, government through the Ministry of Works and Transport constructed in Ntoroko Lake Port to boost trade between Uganda and the Democratic Republic of Congo.
This grant was the only fund sustaining local governments, some counties. They would plan to work on infrastructure, public service delivery, based on their priorities.
Harriet Ntabazi, the Minister for Trade, however, did not immediately respond to the district chairperson's requests, but challenged the locals not to undermine the program. Those who've been saying the money is too little, let me tell you, a person who knows his problem, even if you gave him or her 300,000 shillings, he will get something good out of it.
Take a decision now. Combat is not that we want to rate in our lives.
This report was compiled by John Antusingwire for the news.